It's a chilling night at Animatropolis. Everyone's asleep. But NitroChill is hard at work. An old videotape of Master Shellshock. What is NitroChill doing with it? Oh! NitroChill wants to learn karate and become a hero. Just like the Super Squad. Uh-oh. The videotape is really old. NitroChill is worried that the tape might get damaged if he plays it any longer. Oh, NitroChill's got a good idea. NitroChill called Miss Lada to see if she could help him out. He's explaining his karate dream and what he's worried about. Miss Lada has a solution. She suggests using a modern device like a computer or phone to watch the video digitally. Let's see what Miss Lada means by that. Computers are present all around us. These days, it's quite difficult to imagine life without them. Earlier, we used to have really bulky televisions. They were boxy, deep with small screens, very heavy, and couldn't run any apps. Now, we have smart TVs with big screens that can also run our favorite apps. We can even watch our favorite shows on our mobile phones or tablets while traveling. Before, cell phones were really big, and you could only make calls and possibly send text messages with them. But now, we have smartphones that fit in our pockets, and we can do many things with them. We can browse the web, listen to music, watch movies, and even take great pictures and videos. With the help of smartphones and tablets, we can even see others live on our screen while making video calls. Before digital devices, videotapes were used to store long videos and required special devices to be played. But now we can use CDs, USB drives, memory cards, and even the cloud to safely store videos for a long time and watch them at any time. Look, Miss Lada found a digital version of the video. NitroChill can barely contain his excitement. He can finally watch the video, learn Master Shellshock's moves, and become a karate master in no time. Oh, wow, that's a really difficult move. Wait, what is NitroChill doing? NitroChill's decided to stick with what he does best. His ice blaster. Penguins don't do karate very well. NitroChill can now learn new moves from the tablet. Modern computing devices have definitely helped him. I'm sure there are computing devices around you that have helped you do something you like. Can you think of one right now?